And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2. For anyone who may have been a little concerned last episode, I wasn't saying so, but, I don't know if you guys are going to leave, comments regarding that. Kind of anticipating you are, because this is, you know, I'm a few days ahead with these episodes right now. I'm not going into the to get the Reaper IFF. I am not even going to go into that system. Is it over here? The Thorn system? I'm not going into that system at all. So, not until we're ready to do it. And then, from what I understand, begins the point of no return kind of thing. So, obviously saving that for last. So, yeah, after this, I'm, you know, going to move on from this system and do some other stuff. Not sure what right now, but for now, the Firewalker thing, and supposedly this is a volcanic planet with mist and gas and all kinds of stuff. Sounds fun. Check it out. Doesn't seem to matter overly much who we bring. We don't always get out of the craft, and if we do, well, we didn't even fight anything last time. Kind of wondering how Samara and Zaid would get along. Or not get along. Alright, we got 4 points, so we can give him either of these two. Or Inferno Grenade, but I really want to go to Disruptor ammo into the following. Evolves heavy disruptor. Causes synthetics to critically overload and explode. That's cool. Or each member of your squad gains the disruptor ammo's effects, allowing you to catch synthetics and deadly crossfires. That's interesting. And mercenary veteran. Well, either way, it increases his weapon damage or health. Let's take the disruptor ammo for now. I'll probably take the mercenary veteran next time. Or concussive shot, actually. Significantly increases the power, blasting enemies off their feet, or high energy gives your shot an impact radius large enough to knock down multiple enemies. I might go for that next time. I kind of like this. If we know we're going against synthetics, I'd bring him and, you know, maybe Garrus, since he's got the overload thing. The squad disruptor ammo. So we all can kick some butt. Zaid is so generous to share that. Actually, pretty... seems unlike him, isn't it? Look how far we are in Paragon, nice. And Renegade, almost halfway full. Their weapons should be fine. Let's go for a ride, peoples. Oh, cool. I like that. Why, hello, Geth turret thing. Yeah, well, I found an objective to destroy this chicken thing. Yeah, located. Found 0 of 5 artifacts. I'm guessing we'll have a little target to mine stuff again. That seems to work. And we can't save. Leave you of your artifact. I see one up there. Some more things are gonna pop out of the ground somewhere. Dropship detected. Or from the sky. I wish we could shoot the dropship. not good over here. Is this working for us? Oh, it's coming up. Hi! How tough are you exactly? Or is it just I can't hit you like this? Wait for the alarm to go away. I don't seem to be affecting it that way. Oh my. Well, I got that one right, I think. I did. Oh, I got that one? Okay, cool.
Acquired.
Nice. 250 credits and some kind of message that I missed. Can't save. I keep trying. Give me, you know, credit for trying at least. Oh, that didn't. I thought that took care of it. Getting damaged here. Oops. Well, I see the other artifact. Oh. Damn you, game. Why won't you let me save? Just drop down here. Oh, that's what? No. Okay,
warning.
I need to
get forces detected.
In the middle of all this? Are there any more or just this guy? Like a couple back there, it seems. I am taking its shields down. I just don't want to take any. This is probably going to be boring, guys, but I don't want to take any risks with this freaking crap. If I fall in this at all. That's all she wrote. I can't get that one. Well, that worked. They home in, that's pretty nice. There's another over here. Don't seem to be doing any damage there. Do I dare even go for this thing? Oh crap. Gotta be so near the edge like this. Ugh. I don't want to get so close to the edge. Gotta put it on the very edge, my god.
Extraction complete.
Platinum. like puzzle pieces. Another artifact. It's another little ball thing. Oh, wrong button.
Acquired.
Salvage 2 out of 5. I guess we don't do anything with this. Place is nasty, huh? What the hell's that? What now? We can't get through that. Well, we can shoot through that. I guess we're supposed to go up there next? Evidently, yes. I mentioned how I hate when we can't save. Hopefully I don't have any more parts like that. I didn't like that very much. Probably will. Oh. I can't fall through that crap, can I? This... Right, I thought I was seeing through it to the other side.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Of course they are. Come to relieve you of your artifact. Wow, will you just freaking die? Geth Colossus? Crap, it homes in. Not taking any chances. I don't want to play this crap over and over again. Well, correction, I don't want to die. Sorry. Heal up, heal up, heal up. Crap. Hiding. Of course, I see a third artifact over there. This thing's almost got armor down. I figured we had health next, but it's down. We're okay. Alright, let's mine the third artifact. Very much. Oh, well, it says as we like pay a hefty price, or they'll give us a hefty price for finding this crap. That's all the text says. All right. Guess we're going up. Well, we came from there. Well, we came from. Where do we come from? This way. Guess so. Are we going up there then? Oh, our map thing doesn't even work. That's interesting. What did we come through here? We came through there. Right, forgot. Alright, so then here next. 3 out of 5 down. Oh, back to the crap again. Or is this where we were? This is where we were. So maybe it is up there. It'd be nice to have the map sensor like we always do to show where we have to go. I thought that would help us lift off. Nope. Ugh. Ay, ay, ay. Sludge. Of course. Kicking its butt right now. Is it even firing us? I don't know. Oh, hitting the side of it. Run away to fight another day. This must be the longest mission yet. Yeah. I guess I was good for saving this for one episode. Oh no! I have to do it all! See you guys back at this juncture.
Death dropship detected.
Okay, back here. Guerrilla tactics. Actually, might be able to just take the thing down just like this. Cool. Geth Prime, huh? That was the toughest. Cool. Doing better so far. Any more? Well, it was so much easier this time. All I had to do was stay back there and keep firing.
Acquired.
4 out of 5. Guess we continue this way. We might, yeah, go up this. Still trying to save. Can't. Heartbroken. Hello. Oh. Got one artifact left. I'm not taking any chances here. At least try not to. Oh boy. Sometimes we gotta get a good running start, don't we? Last one? Or this is just a goodie, isn't it? Hello. That's the last one right there. Oh crap. Move me around too much over there. Oh, Jesus. This one's a tough one. Oh, I let go of the frickin' button. I really have an odd combination going on here with the keys. They're like really not that close together. Could change it maybe, but I don't know. Yeah, this one's really tough. This is the hardest one so far, I think. just, I keep letting it go. Oh, crap! Hold it. Hold it down. You know what? Hold on a second. What button is that? I gotta move that to something closer to my finger. The 9 key, maybe. What do I have? What is it now? It's, F. Mine. Nine, okay. Well, nothing else uses 9, right? Okay, that's closer. I think it's a little better here. Still an odd... I don't want to fall down there.
Extraction complete.
Sorry about that, guys. It's probably annoying to watch. What is down there? That's where he came from, right? I think. We gotta head over there. And then that way. Looks pretty far off, doesn't it? Hopefully I don't have to, like, speed ahead. If I head this way... The way it's jutting out, looks like that would be the... Well, maybe here. Back up when I'm seeing where I'm going. Okay, so that's still that key, just making sure. More Geth? Hmm. Are you sure there's no more Geth?
Nah.
Oh crap, there's nowhere to hide now. Those freaking things home in. Can I run back down? No, right? Oh shit. Oh! Crap. Okay. Can I stay over here? I'm gonna have to fly back here. Hopefully I do it right.
Warning, Geth forces detected.
Okay, because that's a death trap over there. Can't hide, can't do anything, so... Yeah, this is working out okay. I advise you guys to run back here and attack from a distance. Unless you're really good at dodging and stuff, but... Yeah, that's not doing anything. How about this guy? Geth Prime. Hmm. Okay. I am a little up, yeah. Not exactly in the reticule there. Apparently got it all now. You know, we can also go down this way, but it doesn't look like there's anything there to get. So, I mean, maybe there's another platinum somewhere around here, but I'm not sure. Okay. I'm always making sure I have my finger on the right button, because if I go to mine, instead of jump, when I do something like this, especially here at the very end, I'll kill myself. Let's hope I can just get this uninterrupted. And see, I'm jumping instead of mining. At least that doesn't have disastrous consequences. 5 out of 5. Now what?
Mission objectives completed.
Hold F. Which is, I think, not actually F. That. That was a tough one. Imagine if that was the first Firewalker mission I ever went on. I'd have been like, oh my god, what am I getting myself into? Data recovered from planet surface. Historically significant artifacts recovered. Dr. Case's location not found among recovered data. Geth presence on the planet eradicated. Eradicator! 125 experience, 2500 credits, 2500 platinum. Bloop. Now, any mail?
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
I am so surprised. I never get messages. From Project Firewalker, artifacts cataloged. The artifacts you gathered might give us a lead on a larger Prothean site. They have incredible value for historians and might be instrumental in building our understanding of the Prothean legacy. Excellent work in mitigating the Geth presence, Commander. Why, thank you. We will keep you apprised of further Geth activity should it threaten mission integrity. That's so funny. I guess it was just the way, you know, I was tackling things. That, it wasn't until recently we came across the Geth. I was wondering if I was going to see him in this game at all, and now we have a bunch of Geth stuff going on. So, what I'm going to do with the rest of this episode... Oh my god. I didn't feed my fish after the last... mission. Or the one before that.